I'm in me mom's car. Vroom
vroom.
Yo.
Oh shit, this shit started. Stop.
Damn.
Stop, ooh. Asher. Oh, that was a nice ass car, Asher.
Yeah.
Take me to vroom vroom.
Around the city. Imagine going in a tunnel. That should be wild.
Yes, Stacy, because we have so many fucking tunnels out here.
We don't. Not, we should have tunnels. Actually, tunnels would give me anxiety.
Have you watched, what was that one?
What?
With the tunnels in Santa Cruz?
The
scary movie?
No.
Tethered? The people that were tethered? You didn't watch it?
No.
Alright, whatever. Anyways, my name's Karen.
Stacy?
I don't think so, not yet. No. Today, for this video, today's video, we're reacting to Asher Angel, One Thought Away, Beat Wiz Khalifa. Oh, let's go.
Let's go. I want his jacket.
Oh my god, this shit is...
Breathe.
Look, do you see how bad the quality is?
You know what Junior always does? He changes the quality.
Yo.
To the pixels.
Oh, no, I'm mad right now. And it won't even pause on time.
Wait, really?
So blurry that.
It was like in the other night I was dreaming. I know you wasn't on my side, I could feel you. Heard your voice in my head, too familiar.
Just
even
when
you're such a blessing, I still hear you. No therapy can fix
what.
Another Justin Bieber.
What's going on? It's gotta be your love that I'm rolling on. Ain't no other explanation.
How old is he?
I'm one thought away.
I was really happy that Wiz is in this song. That's the only reason why I clicked on this. Listen to, yeah, like us in middle school. I look more spit to whisper this part.
Oh,
wait. Oh no, it's the same. Look, the screen's fine and clear now.
It's because I'm not scared.
I get you to the crib and you get on top of me. You do a damn, but you never get enough of me. We take a trip, hit the beach for a couple weeks. Lady in the streets, but a freak in the sheets.
Why is there a kid in there?
I'm just like, let me take some water here.
It's like, lady, what was it? Lady in the sheets.
Lady in the streets.
A freak in the sheets.
Yeah.
And then the kid's just like, I was like, no. That just ruined it for me.
I ain't trying to play no games. Got a bottle with my name. Spend the night out where you stay.
Lovely.
Keep it key. Swear to God, I ain't no fake. Listen hard to what I say. Cause
there's this video. There's a video where it was Wiz. Who was it? I think it could have been Wiz or Snoop Dogg. I think so. And they were dancing on the stage, and I don't know why, they didn't realize that the gate fell. And the people in front of them. And then they're just looking, and they're just like, oh damn.
It's no time, I wanna stay. Oh, no.
Wait, where's my puberty?
No, I don't even miss him.
Oh, what?
His jacket. The white
That's fashion, Stacy. Yeah, I was in this video for Liz. All right, fine, we'll listen to this last. Okay, we're done. Chick, go back home, bro. How old is... I mean, nothing wrong with the kid.
It's just, like, not something we typically listen to.
Anymore. Yeah.
Like, we outgrew that type of stage. Yeah.
It wasn't a bad song or anything. Yeah. It's just not the song I listened to. And I clicked on it because Liz was there, so...
It kind of has a, like, old vibes, you know? Like...
Like our old style music that we used to listen to? Yeah, that's true. That's true. Remember Maddie B? Oh my god. If you guys remember Maddie B, he was like, after Justin Bieber, we were getting out of the phase. So we were older, like, I think we were in high school. And then Maddie B pops up. That shit was hella funny. I never listened to his songs, though. I want to see how old this kid is. I feel like every, like, middle school girl is like...
Yeah. And we're just here like...
Wiz? Where's Wiz?
Let's get to this part. Oh my god. I'm gonna borrow this.
He's 16.
The kid?
Yeah, he was born in 2002.
Wow.
I know.
He looks like he's like younger than that though.
He does look younger. I wouldn't say that young though.
Yeah.
But good job. Keep it up.
Yeah. Do it for the middle schoolers, you know?
Maybe subscribe to this channel. But like.
Comment, sorry. I'm trying to fix my water bottle right here.
Every like, outro we have, fuck it all up.
No, because look, there's a little hole right here.
Oh, sorry.
she unintentionally.
I was trying to see the hole.
My, it looks like I peed my pants.
Oh, I see it. This is very, very tiny. Like, I just squeezed for a drop to come
look
out.
Look how much.
Look.
No, look how much. This.
What were you doing? Like, were you squeezing it between your thighs or something?
No, I was just drinking.
Whatever. The last one was turning your post notifications on.
Yes.
Bye.